You'll be on the inside. Closed.
Yeah, 3350, I think. I already did the math. It would be like the 13 car in there. I'll be the 13 car. This is Josh Rains, how you doing? Well, you know what? Figured out my car's problems, then going to Flat Rock tomorrow to see, you know, if the changes I did made it better.
Sweet.
You don't get any extra car sets for this race, so let's get
smart out there. Is that Super Race still up for August over there?
Yeah.
Okay. My dad's never been there, so I was interested in going there.
Things to keep in mind. One, again, you do have an in-car camera. The other, there is a lot of debris that typically flies around this place, so we'll keep an eye on our water temperature throughout the day. Alright, man, let's get ready. Go get this thing. Let's do this. Alright, my man, pace cards off. Green, green, green. Outside. Still outside on your quarter. Still outside. Clear. Caution, caution. Did you happen to get a look at your temps when you're on track or right after that caution bell? Closed, closed. I think we should be behind the four. Pit road will be open. Closed. radio that you're on has a little mini antenna on it. So if there's something pertinent you need to tell us, try to do it on the front straightaway. One to go. Looking like you're going to be on the outside, but you probably know better than I am. As you're running around out there, just take notice of where the shade is on the racetrack. Buffman, do your thing. Green flag. On the bottom. I think we're under precaution here. They put down some safety dry off of two pit roads closed. You're behind the gate. Should be starting behind the gate. Road is open. Got the lucky dog. I'll be having a lap car coming to the outside. Should be starting behind the 10.
I didn't think it was that far. It said 00 for me. Then why complain about it? Nobody wrecked, we didn't touch. That's racing.
One to go. Should be on the outside according to this. Boss man, pull them belts tight. Be ready to go. Boss man, go do your thing. Green flag. inside, inside. Clear, clear, clear. Still there. Clear. But coming to halfway this time. still inside. Gotta make quick work of these guys, Earl.
I got them, man. I already told them. They're hollering at them.
Still there. Still there. Clear. Laps to go this time by. About 10 laps to go, my man. Keep after it. Car is sitting in the middle of the track. Caution.
That was a little good hard race right there, Lauren.
Yes, he'll take a Captain Morgan and Diet Coke.
Pit road is closed.
Not gonna lie, I was laughing the whole time we were battling. I don't know, I thought it was funny, dude. I mean, me and you were just battling it out.
Can line up behind the 10.
You would move me, I would cross you up, and I would move you.
Pit road is open.
I think that's how iRacing should be more. I was making sure I didn't wreck you. But no, that was fun. I was happy with that.
Nate,
normally
you
if
like
you race them like that, it'll just
wreck you or
something.
You got what coming
up,
be aware of that.
Well, now we got the boys behind us that have good tires.
Alright,
I'm not gonna lie, I think we're pretty equal. I mean, you got me off the corners a little bit, but I would pull you, like, at the end of the straightaway.
Closed, pit road's closed. 5 to go.
My right rear is killed.
A one.
I like
go.
Running rear brake in these cars.
If this thing's accurate, we're gonna be outside. Anybody down there in the pits hear that? Yeah, we're working on it, Earl. We're trying to get Cody figured out. Stuff's messed up. Okay. Pace cars off. Be ready. Ready. Green flag. Green flag. Inside. Under. Clear. Clear. Two more. Let's go. White flag.
Good race, Leonard. A good one.
Checker flag. Good job, everybody. Way to work your ass off, Earl. Good job up there.
Yeah, I'm running open. I'm gonna go to
bed. Good job, Earl.